confirmed waterspout touchdown in Port Austin. These are photos of that.
This actually happened this afternoon. It was right around 4:30 and it was moving at 45 miles per hour. Weather spotters confirmed it was moving on shore. The National Weather Service says it had the potential to damage homes and cars. We will have the very